Hi everyone, welcome back. In this video, I'll show you how to enable grouping in the Vue grid and how to apply grouping at initial loading. I will also show you how to work with built-in and custom aggregates in the Vue grid. Using the Syncfusion Vue grid, group your records based on specific column and organize them in hierarchical structure with expand and collapse options. First, I'll start with enabling grouping in Vue grid, which you will be familiar with if you have watched my previous videos. If you have not seen it yet, you can find that video link in the description section below or in the card shown above. So, I will open my existing project and begin with small intro about how to enable grouping in the grid. You can also download this existing project from the link shared in the description below. Here, I will open my existing Vue application where a simple grid code is added and the local JSON data is assigned to the grid data source property. To enable grouping, import the group module from the EJ2 Vue Grids package and inject it into the provide section. Here, in the grid code, the allow grouping property is enabled. Let me show you the output for this example. See here, when I drag and drop the column header in group drop area, the records are grouped based on the column header. Now, let me show you how to enable grouping on the initial loading of the Vue grid. Under the data method of script section, define the group options variable and include the columns property of array type and set its value as customer ID. I can also prevent ungrouping after initial grouping by adding the show drop area property and setting its value as false. Then assign this option to the group settings property of the Vue grid. Now I will show you the output in the browser. See here, the grid is grouped based on the customer ID field on its initial rendering and the group drop area is hidden to prevent ungrouping. Let's see how to add aggregates to the Vue grid. Aggregates are the special row that shows processed results of other rows. I can perform set of arithmetic calculations on specific grid column and display those values either in the individual summary rows or display them in a group and caption summary. The built-in aggregates available in Vue grid are sum, average, min, max, count, true count, and false count. Let's see how to show aggregates in the grid footer. I will command the grouping related code snippets in the grid. First, I must import aggregate from the EJ2 Vue Grids package and inject it into the provide section. Then, I will add an eAggregates directive in the grid. Add the eAggregate directive to specify the aggregate for the freight column. Inside the eColumns directive, add a column with its type as sum and its field as freight. To show the caption for aggregate, assign a function called footerSum to the footer template property of the corresponding column. And define the footerSum method inside the data method of script section. Define the template with the caption and use text interpolation to access the sum value from the data variable. I'm going to add an additional aggregate row to show the maximum value of the freight column. Just duplicate this aggregate column, change the type to max and the footer template value to footer max. Inside the footer max method, return the template with the caption and value. This is how we can create multiple aggregates. Let me show you the output. Notice here, aggregate rows have been added in the grid footer for sum and max aggregates. Now, let me show you how to add a custom aggregate to the footer. See here, the ship country, Brazil, is seen in the most of the records. Let me define an aggregate to show the total count of Brazil. Duplicate the e-column directive and change the type to custom. Change the column name value to ship country. Add the custom aggregate property and assign the method generate count. Inside the generate count method, filter the item that matches Brazil as the ship country and return its count. Then duplicate footer max method and name it as footer count. And change the quotes to return the count using text interpolation to access count value from the data variable with appropriate caption. And then assign this method to the footer template property in the corresponding column. Let me run this example and show you the output. You can see here the number of items with Brazil as the ship country. Finally, I will show you how to add aggregates to the grouped columns. So I will uncomment the grouping related code in my example and I will comment out the custom footer related code. Now just replace the footer template property in the sum column with group footer template property. Also replace the footer template property in the max column with group caption template property. Let's see the output. You can see the max value in the caption and the sum value in the footer. Now, let me summarize what we have seen so far. I have shown you how to enable grouping in the Vue grid and how to perform grouping on the initial loading of the grid component. I have also shown you built-in and custom aggregates along with the group and group caption aggregate. You can also check our user guide documentation link provided in the description section below to learn more about grouping and aggregates in the Syncfusion Vue grid. Post your comments below if you need additional information about any grid topics. Thank you for watching this video. If you found this video useful, give it a like and subscribe to our channel to watch more videos. Thank you.